Clear Basics, changing the way of learning. Please like, share and subscribe. Clear Basics, changing the way of learning. Please like, share and subscribe.
Hello little friends, a warm welcome to all of you from our very own YouTube channel Clear Basic, changing the way of learning. Clear Basic family will together be a part of your successful journey and will also help you to engage with all best possible contents in order to boost your performance. We all will accept a positive cooperation and response from your end. So please like, share and subscribe our channel for our latest notification and updates. Best wishes to all of you from our team Clear Basic. Friends, I hope you all are doing well in this corona outbreak. Wash your hands regularly and wear masks and maintain social distancing. Stay at home to protect yourself. So friends, without any further delay, let us start our session. Today in this video, we will cover the 10th chapter, Circle of Marigold. Let us see how many things we can draw with the help of this circle. Listen and enjoy the story. One day, Mohini was sitting with her grandmother. Grandmother drew a circle. Look at this picture, friends. Here you can see that Mohini's grandmother is drawing a circle in her copy. Can you draw a circle, Mohini? Yes, I can. Soon Mohini drew a circle. Mohini's grandmother asked her if she could draw a circle in her copy. To that, Mohini answered that she could also draw a circle in her copy. Here in this picture, we can see Mohini has also drawn a circle in her copy. Now let us find out what they are drawing in their copies with the help of this circle. Now I will draw a ball. Grandmother drew 3 lines on the circle. Mohini drew 3 lines on the circle. It really looked like a ball. Friends, look at this picture. If we add 3 lines on the circle, it looks like a ball. Friends, you can also try it yourself. Now let us move on to our next slide. Now let's draw a balloon. Grandmother added a zigzag line to the circle. Now we shall try to draw a balloon. Draw it with me, friends. First we draw a circle. Then add a zigzag line to the circle. It is very simple, friends. So let us move on to our next slide. Oh, it really looks like a balloon. Mohini clapped with joy. Mohini drew many circles, big and small circles, red, blue, green and yellow circles. She also added zigzag lines to the circles. Here we can see Mohini has so many balloons in her hand of different colors, example red, blue, green, yellow etc. Friends, if you have not seen our previous videos, then click on the I button on the top of the screen to check out the best to best contents. Friends, let us think what other things or objects we can draw with the help of this circle. Now let us see what Mohini has drawn in her copy with the help of a circle. So let us move on to our next slide. And now there are many balloons. Can you draw something else with a circle? Asked grandmother. In this slide, the grandmother asked if Mohini could draw something else with a circle. Yes, said Mohini. She drew a wheel, a moon, a sun, a rabbit and her own face. In this slide, we can see Mohini has drawn a wheel, a moon, a sun, a rabbit and her own face with the help of this circle. Friends, I will provide you more examples, worksheet in our FB and Telegram groups. So don't forget to join our FB and Telegram groups. Link is in the description box below. So let us move on to our next slide. Now friends, it's time to discuss the answer of the previous day's surprise question. Check your answer friends. The answer of the previous day's question is ₹425. Here in this picture, here the little girl wants to buy a teddy and some fruit. The selling price of these items listed. There are teddy is equal to ₹250 and fruits is equal to ₹175. So now if the little girl wants to buy those items, she have to pay ₹425. Friends, I hope you all have answered it correctly. Now guys, it's time to reveal today's surprise. Let us come to the question of the day. The surprise is, guess who am I? Friends, listen very carefully. I am a circular in shape and you can find me in car and bus. Friends, comment your answer below. In my next video, I will discuss the answer with you. Thank you guys for your love and support. We hope you all will be with us in this journey, then we can definitely accomplish our mission. See you in my next video. Till then, stay tuned with us to get the latest updates of our upcoming videos and don't forget to subscribe our channel and press the bell icon. Stay safe, stay well and go with Clear Basic. Bye-bye friends.
Thank you all for this session. If you want to be updated with the notifications, please like, share and subscribe to our channel and don't forget to press the bell icon.